Hello everyone, do you all know that the Baykar Bayraktar K1Z1 Lelma is an under-development aircraft, jet-powered, single-engine, low-observable, supersonic, carrier-capable unmanned fighter aircraft, currently in development by Turkish defense company Baykar. The aircraft is being developed as part of Project Turkish. Nuharup 0 NSANS1Z UKAC Sistemi English. Combatant Unmanned Aircraft System. Baykar CTO Selçuk Bayraktar said that the K1Z1 Lelma is expected to fly in 2023, adding that a jet-powered UAV was a 12-year-long dream. Indeed, the first conceptual studies for Bayraktar Maya started in 2013. The most important development regarding the project took place on 20 July 2021. On this date, the first design images and information about the characteristics of the aircraft were shared with the public. AI-322F turbofan engine supply agreement and AI-25TLT turbofan engine integration agreement were signed between Baykar and Ukrainian Avchenko Progress at the Saha Expo event on November 11, 2021. While the first prototypes will go at subsonic speeds using AI-25TLT engines, the next prototypes are expected to be supersonic with AI-322F engines. The K1Z1 Lelma is featuring a low RCS supersonic airframe and is equipped with an ESA radar. The yaw control is achieved with two vertical stabilizers. The aircraft has coupled canard controls for increased maneuverability or for better controlling the main wing airflow. Internal compartments will allow the aircraft to operate in contested environments while sustaining low observability. Its flight range is 930 kilometers, while the operating altitude was declared as 10,668 meters 10,000 feet. It can operate in the air for 5 hours and has a maximum speed of 900 kilometers per hour. The K1Z1 Lelma has a maximum takeoff weight of 6,000 kilograms, with 1,500 kilograms of said weight available for the payload. The aircraft is designed in a way that makes it capable of takeoff and landing on an amphibious assault ship, such as TCG Anadolu, without any need for a catapult system. The first flight of K1Z1 Lelma is expected to take place in 2023, according to Selçuk Bayraktar, the company's chief technology officer. Notice that Bayraktar TB2 has received orders or requests for information from 24 countries. Besides that, Bayraktar AK1NC1, which is capable of conducting operations that are performed with fighter jets, will be exported to 4 countries. The first prototype of Bayraktar K1Z1 Lelma, developed by Baykar Technologies, a Turkish manufacturer of drones, was presented at the exhibition in the northern province of Samsun. The first flight of K1Z1 Lelma is expected to take place in 2023, according to Selçuk Bayraktar, the company's chief technology officer. Thanks for watching.